What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 21 of the Ultimate Let's Play Mega Man X Command Mission. I apologize in advance for the abrupt ending to the last episode. Again, I ran out of tape. And we got a little bit of a cutscene here. Apparently, a bunch of guys just got slaughtered here. A saber-type weapon? Well, I think that proves it. Zero's here, and he's nearby. And we got a real cutscene this time. He's alive!
The intruder must not gain entry. Stop him at all costs.
It's no use! Breakthrough imminent! Ah!
So, you're the factory boss, huh?
Zero. So it was you. I'd heard you were dead.
You know me. Never say die. Besides, I wouldn't feel right about dying without taking your boss with me.
Well, aren't we peppy today? But you'll never reach our leader. You'll perish in this factory first.
And that was Mach Jentra, the boss of this area. So Zero is nearby. We have a save point as well. I'm going to hold off on it. I do want to get into a position where I can just save and immediately take on the boss. So we got a broken mechanoid here, Killer Mantis. He's dead. Apparently got a fire guard force spell. That could help out. Ice missile as well. And that's all these dead bodies had to offer. We're in the computer room now. We got more items. Build shield, hunter missile, and build armor. And another elevator here. But yeah, I think I'm going to have to bail soon and refill my sub tanks, because I'm running dangerously low right now, and I really don't want to have to fight Mach Jentra with that kind of depleted power. I'm definitely going to need to make use of those fire guards. So I'm going to have to reorganize my force mill a little bit here. I'm going to give one X, and I'm going to give one to Axel. I'll throw away the decoy. However, I'm going to need to get rid of something else here as well. Okay, that'll work. Alright. Yeah, I'm down to only maybe one and a third sub-tanks at this moment. I think I will get a little bit of a refill before the boss. I don't know exactly how much, though. Alright, let's head through the door here. Little corridor, and we got a cutscene. Looks like Zero's in trouble.
Done in already? What happened to all your spirit? Well, make your last wish.
Ask and thou shalt receive. Miss me, Zero?
You!
X! And Axel?
Why, you!
All the class-ass hunters together again. May as well just beg us for mercy.
Curses!
Aw, man! We let him get away!
Zero, you're alive!
Good to see you too, buddy.
Hey, you two! Save the chat for later. We've gotta get down to business and go...
He's right. Let's get him!
All right, the band is back together. The original trio, X-Zero and Axel. Now initialize the Boar. That doesn't sound too promising here. But we have to find Mach Jentra. Zero's now officially back with the team. Why don't I put him in formation? He's actually bolts up to level 18, but he needs some force metals. And unfortunately, I'm out of fire guards, so give him some extra WE. Some armor, and actually, go with the power and the more power. He's got the Z-Saber Plus and two Heat Hazes. I think he only needs one. I'll give him the Hunter Missile. Okay. Now, if we look behind us, we got some items here. Easy to miss. A backup and a build power. That's going to come in really good use there. Backup will restore me to full strength if I die. Okay, so there we got backtrack a bit. I think now I'll head back to that save point so I can go and refill my sub tanks and get fully healed. Because I'm going in kind of weak right now. Looks like we're going to have to deal with a random battle first. I'm feeling this is going to be a short episode. I'll go ahead and keep this battle in. Want to see Zero back in action here, after all. I've seen him for many episodes. And now I've got a strong melee fighter, aside from Massimo. While Massimo is good, with that heat haze, Zero is just leaps and bounds above him. I'm sorry if you're a Massimo fan. I'm just going to go ahead and finish this guy off with a charge collider. And by the way, in case you're interested, a normal attack in X-Fire mode does fire-type damage, hence why it heals a fire glob, that enemy we were seeing a couple episodes ago. And charge collider is non-elemental, so it'll do damage no matter what. Okay. Need to go down the elevator. What? It's not gonna let me down? Oh, this is not good. Because I know that door will take me to the boss. Oh, man. I think I just hung myself here. Yeah, that hallway is just gonna take me to Mach Jentra. And you're telling me I can't get to the damn save point? Oh boy. And last thing I need right now is a random battle.
Fall back for now.
Oh boy, this is not good. I'm gonna be going into that battle severely weakened. And let me tell you, Mach Jentra is a tough boss even at full power. I guess I'm just gonna have to make do with what I have. I've already gone on too far. Yeah, I can't do anything. Oh boy. Well, I'm gonna tell you the next episode when I fight Mach Jentra, it's gonna be a pretty interesting battle. My boy Chaos Joker, he's been wanting to see some more challenging battles. Well, let me tell you, Chaos, you're gonna get your wish next episode. I'm going in against a tough boss at probably two-thirds full power here. Alright, so I guess I've got no choice here. I'm going to go ahead and go through the door, which will take me to Mach Jentra. Got gain hyper and 200 points of tank energy. Okay, so now I can breathe a little bit easier. I've got half my maximum sub-tanks here. Unfortunately, not a lot of my guys are at real high strength right now. So, I'm just going to call it quits here. Next episode, we'll hopefully have a successful battle against Mach Jentra. So, until then, T.U.G, later gamers.